This is the solution to written homework 84. Okay, so for part A, what is the nearest payment? Okay, so because you wish to make this purchase right now, that means that the present value of the Tyrannosaurus skeleton is 90,000. So this is at the present value. This is at the present time. So we'll need to use the present value formula. And what it's the present value formula is P equal to R multiplied by 1 minus 1 plus I to exponent negative n divided by I. And what we're saying is that it's the present value of what's being financed, of the outstanding balance, is 90,000 minus 7,000, because you put 7,000 down, so $83,000. What is the payment every month? So R, this is what we're trying to find. I, 4.8%, so 0.048 divided by 12, so 0.048 divided by 12, that is 0.004 in for 18 years, so that's 18 years multiplied by 12 months per year, which is 216. So 216 sequential payments. We're supposed to find R. So 83,000 is the unknown R multiplied by 1 minus 1.004 to exponent negative 216, and then divide by 0.004. So 83,000 is R multiplied by 144.4500476. So R can be obtained by performing that division. So the recurring payment is 574.5930957. So to the nearest cent, 574.59. Okay, so that means that if you wanted to finance this novelty Tyrannosaurus skeleton, it would cost that much money per month. Okay, so we agreed to make 216 payments. Suppose furthermore that after 129 payments you decide to pay off the balance. Okay, so that means that because you want to pay off the balance, we'll need the payoff formula. The payoff formula is that Q is equal to R multiplied by 1 minus 1 plus I to exponent n minus x, and then divide by I. And Q is the payoff amount. And what we're going to do is we'll use R. is this unrounded value from before, so 574.5930957. I is the same value as before, that's 0.004. N is the same value as before, 216. And now the new value, X, is 129. That's how many payments we've made. So as a result, we can just plug all of that in. So that would be 574.5930957. And then multiplied by 1 minus 1.004 to exponent. Well, 216 minus 129. So that'd be exponent negative 87. And then divided by 0.004. That's something that can be typed directly into the calculator. Okay, so then, calculator says 42,147.96 to the nearest cent.